Hello, everybody, and welcome to Romanceville's Tarot. I'm about to begin here with the daily snapshots. So this is a daily snapshot for the 1st of July 2020, and this is going to be for the sign of Aries. Please do remember this is a general, so it will not resonate with everybody. Please do take what feels right with you. Leave the rest aside. If ever you would like to have a personal reading, please do contact me at romancefultarot@gmail.com, and it'll be my great pleasure to send you the information on the different types of readings that I can do for you. That being said, if you've been to my channel before, or if it's your first time and you do enjoy my videos, please do click that little red subscribe button. It's very important for me that you click the subscribe and you like my channel. It's my only way of knowing that you support my channel and that you like my channel. So please do that for me. And that being said, let's begin with this reading. So this is for Aries, as I said, July 1st. So I'm using here the Enchanted Map, and you have the Gentle Gardener, okay? I'm going to show it to you like this, but your Gentle Gardener was in a reverse position. So the Gentle Gardener for day, what do I have to tell you today that you have to remember? Do you harbor any resentments? How often do you reinforce negativity by affirming lack and limitation? Now, every time you send out a desire for something but secretly harbor a belief that you're undeserving of it, you plant weeds in the field of your dreams. When the Gentle Gardener appears, she is reminding you to be aware of any negative thoughts or selfish motives. She encourages you to step back and pay close attention. Okay, like she is right here up there. Pay close attention to thought seeds you send out into the world. Weeds choke the life out of your beautiful garden. No need to fret, however, because once you recognize this, you can always remove a bad seed and place it with a healthy one. So, forgiveness is your most powerful restorative tool. So, what you must remember today is to forgive. And you have to try and see if there's any bad seeds around you. Very important, okay? So if you do see any, you know, bad seeds, or if you are still keeping some resentment and some sadness and some anger and some frustration, then that is a bad, bad seed, and you must get rid of that one so you can have a beautiful one that is going to grow out. So I do hope that you enjoyed this daily snapshot, my dear friends Aries. I wish you a fantastic day, and please don't forget to subscribe. And we'll see each other soon for another reading. Have a great day.